Britain is running out of protective surgical gowns for healthcare workers and has reportedly advised caregivers to wear aprons. The new advice says that when gowns run out, alternative options include using a plastic apron, borrowing supplies from other hospitals, or wearing coveralls, The Guardian reported. Sky News reported that doctors and nurses had also been advised that single-use gowns could be used again because of the shortage.